Are you sick and tired of grinding your badges and need someone to grind them at a cheap, reliable price? Make sure to go check out Wishgrinders on Twitter. Link to their website will be down in the description. They're one of the fastest and cheapest badge grinding services in the 2K community. Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy JC coming back with a brand new video for y'all today. And in this video, I have you all 6 locker codes that you all can use in NBA 2K20 My Team. Now these codes have been throughout like the past couple months and then up to date today. So all these codes are working as of March 25th. I found 6 of these codes, not 5 like I said in the thumbnail, but 6. I'm treating y'all with one extra from just different websites, and I have tested them. They all do work. And so in this video, I will be opening up all the packs from the locker codes and showing you all what you can get and what you possibly can pull from this. So in this video, I also do open up a couple packs at the end, and I would make sure to stay for the end because I do pull something that is very, very, very expensive in this game. So I'm actually really hyped up about that. I was not expecting to pull him. And so I would stay throughout the whole entire video to make sure you do see what I got. And as well, before we start the video, make sure y'all hit that like and subscribe button. If y'all can hit 100 likes on this video, I'll be dropping a gift card in my next video. So hopefully y'all can end up doing that. And as well, if y'all want to join up the Noti Gang, you already know, JC Nation, we on top. Make sure to hit that bell down below. And enough of the talking, let's get straight into the video. So our first code we will be typing in My Team is the Prime Series 2 Pack. And as well, this is pre-recorded. I just recorded this before, but my audio was off, so sorry about that if I'm a little off with the video quality and the gameplay of it. So basically, I'm just going to be explaining everything that happens and what I pull and everything like that. So as well, I did have trouble finding where I type in locker codes and as well claiming the packs because I've not been on this game in a minute. So bear with me as well. And enough of the talking. I'll put up on the screen every single code so you guys can see it while I'm typing it in. 3 different packs on here. I think it's the D-Wade, the Ben Simmons, and the KD Prime Series. So if you all can end up pulling the KD, I think that is the rarest one, I'm pretty sure. I ended up getting the Ben Simmons right there. So at least I didn't get the D-Wade, but I didn't get the greatest pull out of it. So now up for our second locker code, we have the Kobe Bryant tribute locker code right here. Basically 8Kobe24, that is the code on the screen. And from this, you basically get the same thing from all 3 colors when you drop the ball. So it does not matter what you land on because you'll be getting the same pack. And as you guys can see, when I opened up the pack, I didn't get a player. I just got a Ruby card without any player on it. So it was a little glitched up right there, but you could see it's not the best pull, but it's still something for you starters that are starting to play My Team. So now on for the third locker code. This is by 2K TV. What they're giving away is a head tie for your My Player. So this is more for the My Career and My Players in the Neighborhood. But yeah, type this code in and you'll be getting something to wear in the neighborhood. This is not for My Team right here. On to the next code, we have My Career 6 Boost. So I'll put that on the screen as well. Once again, this is My Career and this is not My Team. So now on to something that is for 3 tokens if you type in this code. As you can see, this one will never expire. And as well, I already typed it in, so that's why I got a little confused on it. I think I messed up I messed up one of these codes as well, so you'll see that in the video. But right here, I already typed in this code for 3 tokens. And then last but not least, I do end up getting, what is it, 3 tokens, or it's My Team points or whatever it is, like you guys will be seeing from this. But basically, it's just a little something if you guys are grinding towards tokens. Or this one as well never expires. So in the future, I'll be posting another locker code set, and I'll make sure that these are just coming out where they're like actually juiced up packs. Unfortunately, for this video, only two of them were like decently good packs. So I kind of felt bad for you guys. So at the end of the video, I ended up opening up some packs from the, I forgot what it even was. It was like the Prime series or something. And you will not believe what I pulled. So let's get straight into that. And then this is the end of the video here. So hopefully you guys did enjoy and this did help you out. Make sure to hit that like button if you have not already. We're on the road to 20,000 subscribers. We actually just hit 16K this morning. So I want to thank you all for that. Enough of the talking. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.